Say the name. Say the name. Virgil, I don't know who you are or why you have been stupid enough to attack me, but I know you mean something to this girl, so I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Mandus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying...
I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Captain Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus' unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No! We use this to save Kat!
Dante, that's madness! You would risk the future of mankind for a girl!
Kat put herself through hell to protect us! We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante!
I am not abandoning her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus' mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
I am now.
Hey, Dante! Wanna dance all time, sweetie? Come on. Hey, don't ignore me.
Not now.
Hey! Yeah, well, fuck you, Dante!
Dante's here. The son of Sparta, whom Mundus once dead. Mundus will delight in me when I deliver his corpse. And what do you think, little one? Should we play with him a bit first? Yes,
you want to dance? Let's dance!
Dante, son of Sparta. We don't normally let the feral rats in here, but I've been hearing so much about you. I'm dying to see what all the fuss is about. Dante. What brings you here? The music? The champagne sparklers? The girls? Or has this something to do with that scrawny little broken flower, I wonder?
I'm here for you, Lilith, so get the fuck down here!
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I put this? You are beneath me. Hello, my beautiful creatures, human and otherwise. From nightclub to fight club, we have a special event for you tonight. So drink up, shoot up, and place your bets. Let's get high, society.
Idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around a little.
I have created this gauntlet run especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules. It's quite simple, Dante. Survive and you get an audience with yours truly, which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself. Fail and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we?
bullshit!
What's the hurry? Oh, yes. The torture and suffering of that little brat. Don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all.
See why Mundus finds you so compelling.
Oh, no, wait. He doesn't. He wants you dead. And I just love giving him what he wants. You know, Dante, fame is a funny thing. Everyone wants a little slice of you. Especially my friends here. Let me introduce you to all of them.
Thank you.
say, do you miss your little girlfriend? And it is a shame you can't be there to hear her whimper and cry. You want to know what she sounds like? A little like your mother did when Mundus ripped her.
Get that skim bag you call an ass down here!
All right. All right, little one. I understand. I'm running out of patience. Let's end this right now.
Round six, fight!
Barbie.